This fascinating video recreates Joule's experiment. Instead of falling weights, spinning paddles, we're just using a blender, putting the water in motion, and we can see after a couple minutes, the temperature increases. Moving water is 19 and started at 18 Celsius.